selected the first star this past week in the NHL. We are underway. Sit back and enjoy Wednesday night hockey from the state of hockey. All the way into the corner and a grinding line that's been great for Dean Evason and the Minnesota Wild, centered by Joel Eriksson Ek, who's got it. His shot scores right off the hook. Joel Eriksson Ek with Nick Foligno and Jordan Greenway. That's been the line. 19 seconds in. Minnesota off and running.
They dump the puck in and they go to work. Support by Greenway. Foligno. The turnover by Theodore and Eriksson Ek. Fleury gets a piece of this, but not enough. The giveaway by Theodore. Heck of a fifth round pick, by the way, back in 2015 of the Minnesota Wild.
Nick Waugh off a defender and a goal! Dylan Coghlan answers right back. That's his first goal in the National Hockey League, and the Golden Knights have tied it.
And now the Wild turn this puck over. The quick play by Nick Waugh. Coghlan jumps in. He moves about 15 or 20 feet from the blue line position. Glass with a great screen in front of the net. And something Vegas can do. Exactly where Theodore was standing before. So it certainly looks like forced the defenseman for Vegas into that corner.
Now, oh! What a save! Marc-Andre Fleury, a dandy off Nico Sturm.
He's in this game so far. And Sturm gets the chance. And Fleury, I mean, it just hits him right in the glove.
Nick Bjugstad handcuffed by Stone. Second opportunity does not get out. The Kaprizov reads it, breaks it up, and springs a man. It's Zuccarello in alone. What a save! Marc-Andre Fleury once again. 10 bell stop by the Flower. Zuccarello had him dead to rights. Think again.
Two tonight, they're moving it around.
Look, okay, there's another blast and a goal! It's Kaprizov! Guerrero provides the thrill. Power play goal, 2-1, Minnesota.
The puck was rolling when it got to him. So Fleury's not able to absorb it. And then Kaprizov with a backhander just buries it. Over the glove of Marc-Andre Fleury. And Johnny, look at it, it was just a matter of time. With what they were doing and the thought process.
And those three great chances. Now getting back up at least in an attempt to get up by Ryan Suter. Down the wall, Marcus Foligno, Greenway, handoff, Eriksson Ek, stop! Hung on to, they score! Joel Eriksson Ek never gave up.
And Ek finds it and buries it.
He's off win for the Wild. Heavy hit, Cole was hit by Keegan Pulisar, comes out. Nico Sturm holding on to it, cross ice, they score! A bullet! Carson Soucy was calling for the puck. It was right on the money, and it's 4-1, Wild.
All of a sudden, it's a 2-on-1. It's Sturm and Soucy. And Soucy hammers this puck. The key is that Sturm puts it in a place where it's in a wheelhouse. He doesn't have to stop it. He doesn't have to settle it. He doesn't have to dust it off.
We will bring it up again. Out to center, Chandler Stevenson. He'll hand off at the line. All the way across, they score! Dylan Coghlan has a couple. And he received a beautiful pass from Alec Martinez, and the Golden Knights are within two.
Here's the pass, right there. There's Stevenson, he takes a quick look. I'm gonna move it on my backhand. No, I'm not. I'm gonna keep it on my forehand, and then Martinez to Coghlan. Buries it short side, and he's got two. His first two in the National Hockey League.
The goaltender, that one off Kakanen from Smith. Six skaters out, Marchessault out of the corner. 2:23 left, a winder stopped by Kakanen. The rebound, Smith in front. Oh, and Carlson's bid was stopped again. Now Carlson to the outside off Spurgeon. Stone resets it for Coghlan, who thinks twice. He gets it from Theodore. His shot scores! It's a hat trick! 1-2-3 for Dylan Coghlan.
And all of a sudden, this is a one-goal game. And you talked about it, Johnny, earlier.
pestered by Greenway. Carlson a force. 25 seconds left. Now they reset it. Here's Stone. His shot stopped by Kekin and the rebound wide. What a chance for Tuck. Out of the corner, Stone. Final push. Final hope for Vegas. Pass unattainable. All the way back in. That's all. The Minnesota Wild. Hang on and get it done.
Boy, what a finish.